The Colorado Springs Police Department has now identified the driver of a fatal motorcycle crash about a month ago as a teenager from Colorado Springs. The coroner's office says 19-year-old Christoph Martinez Olvera was killed at the intersection of Platte and Murray on August 22nd after his bike collided with a van. He was taken to the hospital where he died less than 2 weeks ago. This is the 40th deadly crash in Colorado Springs this year. 17 of those involved motorcycles.